In the other camp, dark forces on the move, and I fear that we lie sleeping while our enemy is in need. Go and tell your brothers, time is growing ever nigh. We pledge our fortunes, lives, and sacred honor. Time to do or die. Heed the call, awaken from your slumber. It's time we all rise up. Send the message out to everyone. The battle has begun. Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. And if you go out, at least go out trying. Under fire from all directions, insurrection fills our sails. Those who claim to lead us are just marching us to hell. Hold the line and force retreat. No quarter to the lot. Once they see that they're surrounded, they'll surrender on the spot. Cowards always crumble under pressure. They're often quick to confess, trying to blame others for the mess, like they know best. Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. And if you go out, at least go out trying.
The solutions we seek must be equitable, with no one group singled out to pay a higher price. We hear much of special interest groups, but our concern must be for a special interest group that has been too long neglected. We, the people.
We're trying to use the power of persuasion. And if that doesn't work, we're going to use the persuasion of power.
Hand-to-hand combat.
We're ready to strike for the mission. This is now in Australia. Switzerland and London, South America and Africa.
You and I know and do not believe that life is so dear and peace so sweet as to be purchased at the price of change in place. We, as Americans, have the capacity now as we enter the past to do whatever needs to be done to preserve this last and greatest act of freedom. In this present crisis, government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the problem. Is the problem.
Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. Fight for what's right. You go out, at least go out trying. If you go out, at least go out trying. If you go out trying.